Would you like to make the command prompt full screen in Windows? In this video, we will show you exactly how to do that. And for a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. There are really two ways to do this. Open a command prompt as an administrator. Then, press the Alt key and Enter. This will make the command prompt full screen. You can also right-click on the title bar and select Properties. Then, go to Layout and adjust the window size and width. If you want it full screen, then set it to the width and the size of your monitor. Click OK and the command prompt should be full screen. If later you want to go back to the default size, go back and set the width to 80 and the height to 25. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.